have proved yourself worthy. You have defeated Zane, the Necromancer.
Does that mean it's over? Will I be able to revive Coco?
You could do much more than just that. Be immortal. Subdue entire nations. Would you really waste all that power only to bring back a stupid and insignificant woman?
You think I would have done all of this for something as ridiculous as power? Don't insult me. I have your sword, Necromancer! Do whatever you must to it so I can use it on Coco.
Stupid girl. That sword cannot revive a human. It can only give life to soulless things, like those monsters you have been facing.
What? So, it was all a lie?
Not completely. There is a way for you to wield the true powers of a necromancer.
I don't give a fuck what you have to do! Do it now!
You will have to make a sacrifice. Are you willing?
I will bring Coco back, no matter the cost.
So be it. A life for a life!
What is that? It cannot be. Thama, what have you done?
You sure know how to twist someone's arm. It's a deal. I will go with you on your trip. The name's Thama, by the way. But don't get too familiar.
I turned to you as a last resort, after my father left no stone unturned to impede my journey.
I will accept your departure in pilgrimage, on the condition you find someone in town to accompany you.
Those were the words that brought me to you. It does not take a sage to realize that if my father was talking in those terms, it was because he knew it was impossible for me to achieve this. He already convinced everyone to not lend me a hand. It would not be hard for him to do by means of his influence. But he did not even consider you. A foreign rogue, a thief, who tried to steal the most sacred relic in our temple. The reason you ended up imprisoned in that cell. And I am glad about that. That made you, in practice, one more of the town's inhabitants. You would be able to leave prison, and I would be given permission to leave town and begin my journey to know the lands beyond the mountains. As payment for accompanying and providing me protection on the journey, you will receive something more valuable than the relic you tried to steal, once we have returned. Those were the words that ended up convincing you.
Something more valuable? Are you sure you can offer me something like that?
You inquire. I never lie, I answered. Never had I imagined that. As a result of that deal, I would have the chance of meeting someone like you. Someone who taught me more than any pilgrimage could. Who gave me something more precious than any treasure in the world. Who made me look into the world through different eyes. Eyes filled with bravery. The eyes in which I wanted to see myself reflected once more. I will save you.